News Services Division of All India Radio presents Employment News.
Welcome to the program Employment News. I am Renu Kataria giving you a quick update about some of the job vacancies where you can apply. Today we will be discussing about vacancies in Tezpur University, Directorate General Fire Service, Civil Defence and Home Guards, Ministry of Home Affairs, Information and Library Network Centre, Union Public Service Commission, and Indira Gandhi National Open University, New Delhi. Tezpur University, a central university, was established by an Act of Parliament in 1994. The objects of the university are to strive to offer employment-oriented and interdisciplinary courses to meet the local and regional aspirations and the development needs of the state of Assam, and also offer courses and promote research in areas which are of special and direct relevance to the region and in emerging areas in science and technology. Tezpur University invites applications for the following vacant teaching positions: one post of Professor, Civil Engineering; two post of Professor, Computer Science and Engineering; one post of Professor, Electrical Engineering; one post of Professor, Electronics and Communication Engineering; one post of Professor, Applied Sciences, Mathematics; one post of Professor, Applied Sciences, Physics; one post of Professor, Physics; one post of Professor, Environmental Science; one post of Professor, Cultural Studies; one post of Professor, Hindi; one post of Professor, Social Work; one post of Professor, Education; one post of Professor, Law; one post of Professor, Commerce; one post of Professor, Assamese; one post of Professor, Design; one post of Professor, Foreign Languages; one post of Associate Professor, Computer Science and Engineering; two post of Associate Professor, Electrical Engineering; one post of Associate Professor, Applied Sciences, Mathematics; one post of Associate Professor, Applied Sciences, Chemistry; one post of Associate Professor, Mathematical Sciences; two post of Associate Professor, Molecular Biology and Biotechnology; three post of Associate Professor, Education; one post of Associate Professor, Law; one post of Associate Professor, Business Administration; two post of Associate Professor, Design; two post of Associate Professor, Foreign Languages; one post of Associate Professor, Commerce; one post of Assistant Professor, Civil Engineering; two post of Assistant Professor, Computer Science and Engineering; one post of Assistant Professor, Electronics and Communication Engineering; three post of Assistant Professor, Food Engineering and Technology; one post of Assistant Professor, Electrical Engineering; one post of Assistant Professor, Mechanical Engineering; two post of Assistant Professor, Physics; one post of Assistant Professor, Chemical Sciences; one post of Assistant Professor, Mathematical Sciences; one post of Assistant Professor, English; one post of Assistant Professor, Hindi; one post of Assistant Professor, Education; one post of Assistant Professor, Design; one post of Assistant Professor, Social Work; and one post of Assistant Professor, Commerce. Interested and eligible candidates may submit their applications in the prescribed proforma through the online portal www.tezurac.samarth.edu.in. Last date of submission of filled-in applications through online portal is 16th March 2021 till 11:59 p.m. and last date of submission of duly signed hard copy of the application along with supporting documents is 26th March 2021. Applicants are advised to visit the university's website www.tezu.ernet.in. Directorate General Fire Service, Civil Defence and Home Guards, Fire Cell, proposes to fill one post of Administrative Officer in the National Fire Service College, Nagpur, Ministry of Home Affairs on deputation basis. The grades from which deputation, including short-term contract, to the post of Administrative Officer is to be made can be seen in Employment News. Applications may be sent to the concerned authority within 60 days from the date of publication of this advertisement. Information and Library Network Center invites online applications from eligible candidates for the following technical and administrative positions on regular basis: one post of Scientist D, Library Science; one post of Scientist C, Library Science, Lien Vacancy; two post of Scientist B, Library Science; one post on Lien Vacancy; One post of scientific technical officers, one computer science, third attempt, one post of personal secretary, fourth attempt, and three posts of senior assistant or office assistant, two. For details, visit the website www.inflibnet.ac.in. Last date of online application is 21st March 2021 up to 5:30 p.m. and last date of receipt of hard copy of online applications along with all self-attested enclosures is 31st March 2021 till 5:30 p.m. Union Public Service Commission invites online recruitment applications for direct recruitment by selection for the following posts. One vacancy for the post of Economic Officer in Directorate of Economics and Statistics, Department of Agriculture, Cooperation and Farmers Welfare, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare. 10 vacancies for the post of Assistant Executive Engineer Civil in Employee State Insurance Corporation, Ministry of Labour and Employment. 1 vacancy for the post of Programmer Grade A in Central Groundwater Board, Department of Water Resources, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation, Ministry of Jal Shakti. 43 vacancies for the post of Public Prosecutor in Central Bureau of Investigation, Department of Personnel and Training, Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pension. 26 vacancies for the post of Assistant Public Prosecutor in Central Bureau of Investigation, Department of Personnel and Training, Ministry of Personnel, Public Grievances and Pension. 1 vacancy for the post of Senior Scientific Officer, Ballistics in Forensic Science Laboratory, Home Department, Government of NCT of Delhi. 2 vacancies for the post of Senior Scientific Officer, Biology in Forensic Science Laboratory, Home Department, Government of NCT of Delhi. 2 vacancies for the post of Senior Scientific Officer, Chemistry in Forensic Science Laboratory, Home Department, Government of NCT of Delhi. 2 vacancies for the post of Senior Scientific Officer, Documents in Forensic Science Laboratory, Home Department, Government of NCT of Delhi. And 1 vacancy for the post of Senior Scientific Officer, Lie Detection in Forensic Science Laboratory, Home Department, Government of NCT of Delhi. Candidates willing to apply for the above post are advised to visit Commission's ORA website www.upsconline.nic.in. Detailed advertisement along with instructions and additional information to the candidates for recruitment by selection has been displayed on the Commission's website www.upsc.gov.in as well as on the online recruitment application website www.upsconline.gov.in. Last date of online application is 18th March 2021. Indira Gandhi National Open University, IGNU, New Delhi invites online application form for the post of Registrar for its Material Production and Distribution Division from eligible candidates. The online link will be available from 1st March 2021 with the last date on 31st March 2021. Those applicants who have applied against advertisement for the same post are advised to apply again if they wish so without paying the requisite fee. For detailed information and regarding age, qualifications, experience, etc., applicants are advised to visit the university's website www.ignu.ac.in. Information about these vacancies has been published in Employment News. There are more vacancies in the journal. If you wish to read about these employment opportunities in greater detail and more, you may refer to the job journal titled Employment News for Information in English, Rozgar Samachar for Information in Hindi, and Rozgar Samachar for Information in Urdu. It is published by the Publications Division, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and made available on every Saturday. With this, we come to the end of this program. We will meet again tomorrow at 4:20 p.m.
You were listening to Employment News. This program was produced and presented by the News Services Division of All India Radio. You can listen to it on a mobile app, News on AIR. This program is also available on our website, newsonair.com. You may email opinion about this program at airnsdtalks@gmail.com with Employment News as subject.